Welcome to the video news of the week. At 6:30 on Friday morning, Colebrook Fire Department responded to a house fire in Bloomfield, Vermont. Upon arrival, they found the structure fully engulfed, and firefighters extinguished the blaze by 10:30 that morning with the assistance from the Stratford Hollow Fire Department. The home, which was the residence of Bernie and Roseanne Walling, was a total loss. No cause has been determined as of this time. The newest film by Vermont director Jay Craven will be shown at the Tillotson Center in Colebrook on Saturday, November 21st at 7 p.m., presented by the Great Northwoods Committee for the Arts. The movie, Peter and John, is a period drama taking place in Nantucket in 1872. It tells a dramatic story of sibling rivalry over an inheritance and a love triangle. Craven will be present at the Colebrook showing to talk about the film's production.
The condition of Mr. Marshall's will, by which he makes your son John his sole heir.
You'll have to pardon me.
I came to find you.
I would like to know why. Now is not the time.
I agree.
You're interrupting.
I know that you're jealous of me.
Jealous? You know you owe me money.
Just can't pay it all now. Settle down.
Settle down?
It's all right.
Last weekend was Halloween, which saw local children swarming the streets for trick-or-treating in Colebrook. Kids later went on to the Kiwanis Halloween party at the Colebrook Elementary School Gymnasium. Friday night was the annual gymnastics show at Pittsburg School. This marked the 13th year of the show, which featured science experiments and acrobatic displays from the students. The Colebrook Chronicle Video News of the Week is sponsored by LaPerle's IGA of Colebrook. Great deals and instant coupons can be found on their website at laperlesiga.com. Colebrook Plumbing and Heating in Colebrook. Why heat with oil when you can heat economically with wood? Come see our whole house wood boiler solutions currently on sale. Murphy's Steakhouse at Bear Tree in Pittsburgh. Enjoy casual fine dining, a cozy atmosphere, and wonderful food. Try the chef's table on Sunday evenings. And by Woodsville Guaranty Savings Bank. Friendly local people, friendly local bank. And open 7 days a week inside Lancaster Shaw's. Slightly warm temperatures continue into the early part of the weekend forecast. Friday reaches a high of 63 degrees with some rain. Saturday clears up with a high of 46, and Sunday temps drop to a high of 38 and a low of 25. Thank you for watching the video news of the week.